My first time in New York, I was 14 years old. I had an audition. I was scared out of my mind. So I flew up there with my mother, and I remember walking through the city, and it was just so magical. I think about that moment. It was the beginning of my whole career, and anything was possible.